guys, welcome back. So I have to do an intro because I'm editing right now and I just realized I never really did an intro. I'm pretty sure I started the 14th when I first started moving in here. I don't even know. I think it did take like a whole month. Really, I started moving in here the 16th and today's the 18th and I finished everything up basically last night. This took a whole entire month to move into here and get everything situated. And I'm still not done because I still need to buy vanity and everything. But that's for in the future when I got money and I could just spend. But right now, I got better things to pay off. Anywho, I'm going to give y'all a little room tour.
One intrusive thought
of today is to start reorganizing my new room. My room is like long wise. And I have my clothes right there, but I'm not gonna show y'all the bottom of it because And then I have my shelves right here. There's this bed in here that's gonna be my bed because my bed is broken because of my friends. Anywho, but yeah, I need to move all that stuff out because we've just been using this room mainly like for storage. Like it's just boxes in here ever since we moved here. And yeah, it's currently Tuesday, January 16th, and it's like 9:30 at night, but I'm gonna start moving out of this room. That's the broken bed. I need that bed gone. I'm gonna be vlogging all of this because I wanna see how long it takes for me to move into that room. I want to see how long it takes because I bet you it's gonna take over a month.
You see, I just know too much because why was my prediction low-key right? I just know myself too well because I knew I was not gonna finish, you know. And today it is February 20th. Yeah.
I bet you that. So day one, I'm gonna start moving things out of that room.
28 a.m.
Okay, so basically we have my little dresser right there, and there's still that mess, there's still that mattress right there, and that my room is looking pretty cute.
One eternity later.
Today's February 15th, the day after is Valentine's Day. And I'm finally doing an update on this little vlog that I wanted to do for my room. I'm gonna put that mattress with my bed. I think that's it for today. And then tomorrow, I'm gonna update more. So, why in the world did I want a tall bed? Y'all! This is too tall. Like literally, I set the phone up like this. Y'all don't understand like how tall this really is. Like, it's time to update this vlog. As you can tell, we're still moving that stuff. We moved everything that was over there. And my shelves in my old room are gone. But they're right here. But we kind of have a problem. I'm thinking that like where we're gonna put up the shelves and everything today. The plan was to put the shelves over here. Right now, I just thought about it and I was like, why don't I measure it to make sure that the shelves will fit? They don't fit. Look at this. Everything that was on my shelves is now right here on my bed. We got Bob the Builder.
Shut up. 336 minutes late.
It's update time. So when I tell y'all I was gonna get this done in one day, I mean it. I was gonna get it done in one day. Y'all, look at my picture wall. It's so cute. I need to take more pictures. This summer, we out. We're taking pictures. Finally screwed in the screws correctly onto the TV. And then I have my sound bar in the back, like hidden. So these shelves got put up. That one, to be honest, I keep on saying like, just ignore, like act like it's not there. It's probably gonna stay there. Knowing me, it's most likely going to stay there because I'm lazy. And yeah, this is my Hello Kitty shelf. perfume, some of them on boxes. Perfumes, the minis, candles, and then my jewelry boxes. Yeah. And then down there in that corner is pizza stuff. And then just, I don't even know. And then my closet. Currently working on. The carpet's at the bottom folded up. And then some pillows that I might put on my bed. But then I was like, you know what? I might just leave them in here, like a little hangout spot. I'm about to work on this room. I'll update y'all when I finish my closet. So first things first, you walk in, you see the shelves. First shelf is my Hello Kitty shelf. I have all my Hello Kitty stuff and then some little Lego flowers. And then, yeah, just a whole bunch of Hello Kitty stuff that I've gotten. Literally, most of it was my mom. I love her. Anyhow, then I have my little boxes. There's my lotions, my perfumes, and then my minis, my perfumes. And then we got some candles, and then more boxes, souvenirs that I've gotten. So this shelf doesn't really count because it's literally on a barstool. But I needed somewhere to put all of this stuff because I have way too many things. This is mainly just my quince stuff in this corner. That, and yeah. This area is gonna be where my vanity's at, and I still haven't figured that out. Closet's in here. So I have all my clothes hung up, you know, everything. And then over there, we got like storage things. Yeah, I have my carpet in here. On the shelf, I have hoodies, and then I have more clothes over there. Yeah, and then I have up here is like all like tube tops and like one pieces and shirts like that. These are all tops that I don't really be wearing like that because they're too revealing and I just don't wear them. And then these are just a whole bunch of boxes that just have a whole bunch of things in there. We got this area that I'm using right now as my vanity station. I don't even know, but I just do my makeup right here. I have literally a chair right here. And yeah, my TV, my PlayStation. Then we got my bed. And then we got my picture wall. My pictures wall so cute. I need to fill it up this summer for sure. And then I hung up my Polaroid right there and some tape. So like I can remember like that's my picture wall, you know? That's my room tour. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you next vlog.